Hi, I'm Richard. I was diagnosed with RP in 1992, and the doctors told me at that time that eventually I would go blind. And in 2004, I was told my vision was dramatically decreasing in short periods of time. And the doctors told me at that time that I had 2 years left to learn Braille, get a dog, etc. And during that time, my friend was hunting on the internet and found Dr. Yu, and I came to see him and have been seeing Dr. Yu now for 3.5 years. And the difference in my vision is dramatic for me, because instead of going blind, I can see significantly better. When I first started treatment, I had a glare issue that I pretty much had to wear sunglasses, even on a rainy day, right till dark. And that problem disappeared after the first treatment. My acuity level went from 20/200, and that was corrected with glasses, to a present 20/30. So that's significant improvement in my acuity. In my peripheral vision, I was approximately 15 degrees in each eye. And now, I would say that I can see from way over here to way over here, but I have dark spots in between there that we're still working on. So instead of feeling completely hemmed in like I was when I first started, I now feel like it's a huge improvement. I see significantly better. So that's my story. So if you personally have RP, I would strongly recommend that you call Dr. Yu, because at least he gives you hope. And for me, it made a significant difference.
So have you seen a change with your night vision?
My night vision issues are pretty much gone. I don't really have a problem.
So what's the problem before with your night vision?
Glare and tripping over things. And like if you're walking down the sidewalk, everything was kind of gray. You couldn't really see. But my night vision is pretty much back to normal.
How about the restaurant, if a light is dimming in the restaurant?
Yeah, I don't think my problem right now is any different than any normal person going into a dark area. It always takes a little time to adjust. Uh-huh. But compared to before, I would say I'm pretty much back to normal.
Uh-huh. How about adaptation to the dark rooms? How long take you?
Same. Within seconds, I'm adapted to going into a dark room. Uh-huh. But, I think coming out of bright sunlight, mm-hmm, and going into a dark room, mm-hmm, it might be 10 seconds.
10 seconds.
Yeah. Mm. How
long before?
It would take minutes.
Take minutes before.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's another change.
It's a big change. Mm-hmm. Oh, for sure.
How's your driving?
I don't have any problem driving. I drive at night. I have no problem whatsoever with my
car. You can drive at night?
I drive at night, no problem.
If it's raining at night, can you still drive?
Yeah, I still drive.
You can see?
Yeah.
You can see the street signs,
yeah, no
the sidewalks?
Problem. Yeah. Mm-hmm.